New information now at noon. A man pulled from Lake Mohegan in Fairfield has died. Police say 33-year-old Geovanny Tapia-Zuniga was swimming just past the beach's swim ropes last night when he went underwater and he never resurfaced. Eyewitnesses say the victim was having trouble swimming back to shore. Divers found him underwater after about 20 minutes.